बट हेयर वी हैव एक्सपीरियंस थ्री आई सीन थ्री कैंटीन्स एंड इंडियन फूड इज़ अवेलेबल, चाइनीज़ फूड, कोरियन फूड, इस्लामिक फूड, ऑल टाइप्स ऑफ फूड आर फूड्स आर अवेलेबल, वेजिटेरियन नॉन वेजिटेरियन सेपरेट एवरी थिंग. सो एंड द फूड क्वालिटी इज़ ऑल्सो वेरी गुड, आई हैव नो कम्प्लेंट. या इट्स वेरी हाइजेनिक, इट्स वेरी हाइजेनिक एंड फुल ऑफ प्रोटीन, सो आई डोंट हैव एनी कम्प्लेंट अबाउट द फूड.
Do you know that you can get scholarship up to rupees 3 lakh per year for studying MBBs abroad? Our team will support you in all respects so that you can achieve a scholarship. Contact Omkar Medicom now.
Hello, myself Mehul Srivastava from Kanpur, Uttar Pradesh, India, and I'm studying in the Suzhou University. And
Uttar University, that you have come here yesterday?
Yeah, yesterday only we have arrived here around 4 p.m. and we have visited around half the campus, and it's a very huge university, and till now I have nothing seen bad anything here. If we talk about the dormitory, then only we will not say the major disadvantage, but a minor disadvantage, that the toilet or washroom, we can say that it's a bit dirty. Only a bit dirty.
That you have to clean, but
but we thought that in such a highly developed country like China, there will be people who will clean the toilets. But here, we have got the idea that now we are living in living by ourselves. We are independent, so we have to do the things by our own.
So your seniors have left it in this way. This
yeah, 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 sure. So only. Rest about this
campus. How is the campus?
Campus is very huge buildings, and we have in India, if you compare the things with India, then if we see the canteen, then there is only one canteen in India, and that too very messy. But here we have experienced three canteens, and Indian food is available. Chinese food, Korean food, Islamic food, all types of foods are available. Vegetarian, non-vegetarian, separate, everything. So and the food quality is also very good. I have no complaint. Yeah, it's very hygienic. It's very hygienic and full of protein. So I don't have any complaint about the food. And as far as the studies are confirmed, till now I have not attended any class, because yesterday only we have arrived. So
it's a highly developed university.
Yeah,
it's
yeah.
Coming with the 211 project university of the national government.
Yes, yes, sir.
So the studies will be very good.
Yeah, I hope so.
And main thing is the attendance. Attendance is very strict. Like you have to attend 90% attendance.
90%.
Yeah, I know it when you're coming from here.
Yes, yes, yes.
Attendance is yes. A big criteria over here.
Yes, yeah, I know this very well. So it's my main priority that the studies.
And
I will do my
very good student. Very bright student with a very high NEET marks. You are coming here.
Thanks a lot, sir.
Yeah, and we have got a lot of hopes that you will do good.
Yeah, yes, sir. Thank you very much, sir.
And what like the campus being big, and also the people. How is the people over here?
Yeah, people are very friendly, because today only I have inquired one thing. I want to share one experience today. Today in the morning I've met a Chinese student. I don't know the name, but I've tried my best to communicate with him in Chinese only. And I asked him about the cost of the bicycle which he was riding. So he also communicated with me very well, and his nature was very friendly. And I've heard about this, that Chinese people are a bit side by other countries. But what I've experienced is totally different from what I've heard. So they are very friendly. I don't have any complaints about their nature, or they are moving away from us.
Okay.
So I have a very good experience with the Chinese people till now.
Okay. Thank you, and wish you very good luck.
Thank you, sir.
Okay. Can make an introduction.
Are you looking for MBBS abroad admission in 2024? No matter which country you are looking for, Omkar Medicom, successfully admitting students for the last 14 years in 100 plus universities in more than 10 major countries worldwide.
Thank you for watching our video. Kindly like, share, comment, and subscribe. We upload new videos of different universities every week. See you in our next video.